going, everybody? Up here,
back with another video on Lies of P. Hope you guys are excited. Oh, by the way, I ended up doing a couple of things while I was like off. So this dude looks bigger. Like literally, he just does here. No, it's been a little while since I posted another video. It was a spring break. Doing a spring break, yeah. It was on spring break, so I was just like, oh my lord, oh, it came from the top, but I remember I know how to play now. Oh, maybe not. No, I don't. I don't know how to play. Suck. Or it could be that I'm just waking up. I've been playing a lot of Final Fantasy 16, though. That game has been good. Because, again, it's a story-based game. So, you're going to have fun playing a game that basically works. Especially, like, for me. Like, I enjoy the series of stories. Also, my last video got like 150 something views. I'm like, wait, what did I do different? And I realized it might have been either the time or the fact that I was actually the time of the or the no cursing at all or the subtitles. I mean, that's really good. Occasionally look over. Oh, why? It's one of my favorite shows. Alright. Nope. Is there another way? I think there's another way. I want to make sure. This is only three. One way I came through. Yeah, we'll see. Check out these places, let's see. I want to take the safe route. At the same time, this route is dangerous. But I don't know if it leads the same way. We'll see. Hello. Blew up on me. I'm about to die. Let's wait a little bit. I'm dead. There you go. Butterfly. Around here somewhere. Nope. No way. What the heck is that? Yeah. Oh. Got him. And then this is why I say I don't know. I didn't know how to play the game before. So now I have 8 effective bolts. Before I only had 4. Now it's like I have more. That's not fair. She has no head. Good. I don't want to lose the game. Anything else I can do? Come here, come here. Oh, that's it. Stuff down here. Fighting him. Alright. Believe in you. Show you. I am recording. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. As long as I'm not super quiet, that's when it gets weird. Wait a minute, what is he doing? Huh? Huh? No. Okay, okay. Is this all decay? Yep, no, get out of there. Need to find a star. Oh, that dude is ridiculous. Oh, they're all big. Pushovers? Kind of. Real slow. Real strong. But come on. Super low on health. Heck yeah. I hear somebody. Weird. Alright. That is cool. Ancestor.
Who are you? A lost visitor? Or you look like a stalker. Not stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care.
What the heck? What aggressive to me? Why does everything fire?
Ah.
Alright. Still need it. Oh, that's not cool. Sesame. Something at it. Ground cancer. Alright, that did work. Maybe it doesn't need to be a fire can. It can just be like this. Now check that. Hello. Wait. It didn't need to be a fire canister. Could have been there. No, come here. Ooh, ooh, almost. This is bad. Got my face. Not welcome here. They grow back? Bro, that is whack. I didn't know that. Kinda sucks. I don't wanna get caught up. Maybe it's all later. Another secret of intrigue. Was a lot. Oh, screw that. Come on. I see they came back. That sucks. But I feel like something came down. Going down even more. Okay. Oh. Thank you. Because I can whoop their butt, but if they can help me whoop his, even better. And that's not the last one we're gonna see of those.
Isn't the old woman of the venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got.
Continue this another day. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and as always, catch you guys.